He was given a 3 years extra on his license period because he wouldn't admit it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so the probation officer classed him as dangerous because he's not realising the effects of his actions by not admitting guilt.